No. Hey guys, I'm Noah.
I'm Colin.
And this is the start to our first vlog. It's a vlog. And we're kind of starting this conversation off by just doing a kind of Q&A with ourselves, kind of getting the meaning for all of this that we're doing.
Yep, first video, try to talk about like what the vlog's all about.
Yeah,
talk about ourselves a little bit.
Definitely.
Keep it short.
Short and sweet. So let's get this going. Right. What is the vlog about? And how did we get this idea?
Yeah. Basically, we just do nothing crazy. No. But there's a lot of things that we do which are like really fun, like outdoor stuff, like healthy things, like hanging out with friends, like doing exciting things. And when we were doing it, like we would always say to each other, like, this would be really cool if we videotaped it, if we could share it with
people.
And I think like people would actually enjoy like seeing it.
And I think it's just really good because we're very spontaneous as people. Like the other day, Colin and me took like a random like fishing trip.
Oh yeah.
And we just did that.
Didn't catch any fish,
but it was just a quick little
fishing trip. And also like we're both kind of into like videography, like, and taking pictures and like social media and stuff like that.
And I feel like we can implement it well.
You can follow Noah Lopez at Taco Taco. See, and you edit his name.
So next question is what?
A little bit about ourselves. How do we meet?
Yeah.
So we've been friends since I was like 13, 14. Like beginning of high school, like freshman year of high school.
Yeah, the beginning of high school.
Like freshman year of high school.
And we became good friends from that.
Clicked.
And obviously now we're bringing this vlog to you guys as good friends and we're gonna see what we can do.
Yeah, hopefully this.
And you guys will be able to get our personalities down.
What if this vlog turned our relationship? I didn't think about that.
I don't think it will. Maybe it'll probably make us grow stronger. Oh, I didn't see that one. No. The next question is question number 3. What hobbies are we interested in? Or just what are we interested in general?
Just on our free time.
Okay.
You can go with it.
We kind of come from two different spectrums, I think. Definitely. It's very two halves of a coin.
That's what makes our relationship good though. Because like we bring things to the table.
Yeah, so I bring kind of the entertainment side of things. Maybe like
movies,
like video games, TV shows,
like and funny like just interesting facts about movies that I would never know. And like he builds my appreciation for movies that like I would have never like watched before.
Exactly.
Yeah.
We're both into working out.
That's a huge thing.
That's
gonna be a lot about this vlog, a good portion of it.
I'm actually dressed for working out. You're supposed to get dressed for working out, and that's what we were supposed to.
But I made an awesome meal before a pre-workout meal. It was great.
Yeah, we'll
hit
show
it
you.
With a little vlog. Right? Boom!
Colin has a little hobbies. So.
Yeah. Like anything outdoors, mountain biking, like snowboarding, anything like that. Pottery, throwing like on the wheel.
He has a pottery. He's been into that since he was a.
I made this bad boy right here.
Didn't even see that thing.
It's on for sale right now for about 10 to 12 G's. You can wire me the money. Stuck with it. I like to cook. I like to cook too.
He's a huge cooker.
I love to cook. We'll have some cooking episodes.
Yeah.
Maybe like I'll show you guys how to cook a few things here and there. So the final question we have is, what can you expect from this vlog?
Expect a lot.
You'll see us grow.
Yeah, you'll definitely see our personalities come out. You'll see the little yin and yang between both of us. You'll see the little witty banter between us.
Mm-hmm.
But you'll also see us grow physically as we are getting much stronger.
You can just expect for like light, fun videos. Just
it'll
like
cool.
Those late night watches on YouTube.
Yeah, it'll
just
be
like
cool.
Ease your like, mind.
We definitely want to get people doing things.
Yeah. And maybe we'll introduce you to some of our friends.
Cool.
Alright.
Thank you guys.
Yeah. We hope you enjoy this video.
Definitely.
And we're gonna go work out now. And we're probably gonna go into the city tonight. That's pretty exciting actually. All right. See ya.
See you guys. What are the pros and cons of buffered creatine?
Alright, so creatine is already in your body and it occurs naturally in your vertebrae and it's a cell. And basically what it does is it helps in the growth and the generation of protein. So when your body makes protein, it uses a lot of amino acids and other types of acids, and creatine is one of those acids, and it helps in that transformation of protein. And so that's
Oh wait, what's going on right here?
I don't Should I give him a honk?
Yeah, give him a honk. Okay. All right.
Now he's decided to go and talk to them. Let's see how this... He's stepping up onto it. He's gonna drive the truck. This is hilarious, no way.
Oh, I guess he's it. I'm gonna just move it myself.
Are you?
Yeah.
Good for you, man.
God, he has no idea what he's doing.
There you go. There you go. Alright. Alright. Stop the car. Stop it, Cullen.
Alright, so this is Chloe and Phil's workout. CrossFit gym that they created from their garage.
Noah's gonna attempt the 185 pounds for one.
Don't do this. Like, I don't know. Like,
Noah's a little pumped because it's our first vlog, so. Alright, let's go! Get up! Let's go.
That was incredible. That was crazy.
Good effort, though. So, we just finished our workout. It was pretty good. It was a successful workout. What's wrong?
Allergies.
What's wrong? You have allergies?
You know this. For anyone who's friends with me, I apologize.
Well, actually, I'm not that sorry. But I do this a lot.
Let me get the...
And it feels a lot better. It moves everything around.
Hear that noise. Oh, God. We gotta go home and drink that protein shake. A little cooking with Cullen exercise. What are you cooking?
I've got my mom's
famous
Korean beef. So it's massive strips of beef, soy sauce, sesame oil, green onions, garlic.
Does look nice.
And a little sake, which for you viewers who are very American out there, sake is basically Japanese rice wine.
Wow.
So it's really good.
Check this out, ready? One, two, three. Done. Look at that.
Oh,
it's cold.
It's freezing.
Ooh, ice. Literal ice. I don't want to do this, by the way. This isn't something I want to do.
Of like one to cold. How cold is that?
It's freezing. No, it's gonna be nice. That's what I'm gonna do. A shock to your body.
The back of too. Wow. Alright guys, so I guess we're kind of closing the video up.
Yeah.
We hope that you enjoyed our little day in the life experience.
The first ever vlog. We don't have a name yet either, so I don't know if there's gonna be a name in the YouTube.
We'll figure it out.
I voted chili
tacos.
Chili tacos, like chilawana and tacos, but I don't have an Instagram. We kind of want to make it different from social media. But we hope you enjoyed it.
We'll see you guys next video. Yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video.
Probably pretty soon.
Which will be soon. Which will be soon. We're very excited about this.
All right, guys.
So, peace.
Bye.